was once a young woman who had never left the safety of her humble beachside shack. She had never left the nagging of her hard-working mother, nor the cries of her younger sisters, nor the grains of sand between her bare feet. For, like a mermaid, she had never worn shoes. Gelsomina, she was a strange girl. She had a face as wide as the rising moon that comes up over the ocean, two shining pearls for eyes, and a rough-cut tuft of short, blonde June grass hair on her head. This, rather than appearing beautiful, made her look like an artichoke growing under the water. One day, a rugged man appeared on a motorbike. He brought to the broken road a symbol of hope, the way a bird appears on a wire. Her mother could not imagine how, in a million moons, another chance like this would come again. The man had the chiseled face of a cliff. He picked her up like a pebble and threw her into the caravan pulled by his bike.
Thank you.
In a new circus field, Jasmina hears the fool playing the violin. Her pebble eyes light up. Zampano finds them playing music together. The fool teases Zampano, who attacks and chases him with a knife. Zampano? Or should she go with the fool? The fool tells her, every pebble has a purpose. If it doesn't, then everything is useless, even the stars. Perhaps Zampano is her purpose. So she returns to him and goes on, like a flower seeking out the sunlight. She plays her music as if her heart would break, but still, from Zampano she gets no response.
Thank you.
dusty afternoon, they come across the fool mending his tyre on the roadside. Zampano, wild with fury, pushes him hard against his car. "The fool is hurt," cries Jalsamina. He staggers a few steps, marvelling that his watch is broken, and falls to the ground, dead.
Jalsamina's crying for the fool drives Zampano crazy. All you can do is cry. In desperation, one night, he places the trumpet at her sleeping feet and leaves her alone on the road again.
5 years pass. Another circus, another town. Zampano, the strong man, finishes his act, then walks along the seafront when he hears singing. "Where did you learn that tune?" he asks. Jasmina's memory haunts him still.
"There was a girl here. She used to play the trumpet. She's dead. Poor thing. She was from the circus like you. She looked mad. She didn't eat or speak. They tried to find out who she was, but nobody knew."
Now Zampano wants to be alone. At night, he drinks and lies on the sand, remembering.